Further into the murder house I go. Some kind of puzzle. It's locked. Combination lock, doll woman. What? What? All right.
What?
About that.
This is good.
One blood-soaked ring, please. So then cut the bandages. Okay. I mean, oh yeah, I don't have any. I don't have any of my weapons anymore. Okay. Need some kind of tool to get it.
Is this a doll of Mia?
What a japester this guy is. Nice clean ring. Something could fit in the depression. Oh. Interesting. Okay. All right. Okay. So, combination lock, doll woman. Okay. So, what? All right, let's look for some numbers, maybe. Photo of Mia. I need some kind of a... scalpel or something to cut the bandages. So, numbers for the combination lock. Or something that I can stick in that door, like a disc of some kind. I also have a wedding ring. All right. Not really sure what my next move here is. So I have completely cleared out this room, allegedly, since it's blue. So I probably should stop messing around in here. Sorry, there's also just things going on in my house that are distracting me at the moment. Hold on. Okay. All right, so what am I doing? There is a combination lock here. I have not seen any numbers anywhere. And I've searched that place thoroughly. There's a doll, a mannequin of some kind. That I have taken apart and got this wedding ring and the silver key and a winding key. All of which are very useful. There's something inside her mouth that I'm not able to get to. Doesn't really look like I have anything that's going to help me get to it either. Can mess around with her eye. only really... I thought about maybe getting her to match this picture, but I can't really manipulate her head at all. Which would be what I would try to do. If I wanted to get it to match. So that's not what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh yeah, and there's this bandage here that I can't cut through. Hold on, one second. Dog needed to go in crate because she was being too distracting. Alright. Sometimes you gotta put your dog in jail so you can play a video game. And yeah, I'm already...
Why dog in dog jail?
Dog in dog jail because dog was continually...
Dog won't play video game.
Most likely. Dog was trying to go up the stairs. Which she's not allowed to do because when she's up there, she likes to look for cats. Because cats are often upstairs. Okay, alright. So what are my... I'm missing a symbol here. Yeah, I can't make any sense out of this. Plus, I need some other kind of disc here to be able to solve it, I think. Okay, so really, I mean, there's only so many things I can do. So it shouldn't be too difficult for me to put this together. Thoroughly explored this room. So really, I think I'm just like in here. Like something, whatever I'm supposed to do next is in here. Pretty sure. I don't really know where to look. Like there's a couple things. I need some kind of tool to get something out of her mouth and also to cut open these bandages here. Maybe I'm supposed to change the thing to this symbol, the door, because it's on her eye. It's like a pyramid thing with a bird with its wings open. So pyramid. Okay, but which way is the bird? Was the bird facing in any particular way? Is it facing right or left? facing right. Right. Okay, so that's correct. And this here. Need to figure out what that is. Some eyeballs on a pyramid. Where can I find that symbol? Oh, hey. 01101101. 01101101101. Is that it? 101101101101. 101101101. I don't know if I'm just losing, if I'm losing my mind or not. I might just be losing my mind. I think that might just be a pattern on the clock. In my brain, I'm turning it into numbers. Yeah, I think that's what's going on here. But it's interesting.
Is the pendulum a symbol?
Yeah, it kind of looks like one. I can't really get a good look at it, though.
Probably not.
Yeah. But it's interesting, right? Because, like, this... Oh, no, it isn't. It... Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So if this is supposed to match her eye, I have this one right. So what is the eye, this eye thing? Yeah.
Oh, on the bottom of the arm.
The bottom of the arm. Oh, right. Okay. So this has like three eyes.
Three closed eyes, maybe.
Three closed eyes. That must be, that might be it. There we go. Okay. So I think I have these two symbols set correctly. The question is, how do I get this third one? I need to find it somewhere, I think. I'm wondering if it's one of these things that's. Wondering if it's either something in her mouth or under this bandage here, which I can't seem to get into. Need something to cut them. Clearly. Not any of that. Not any of those things. Okay. Okay. Already ransacked this room. So what am I missing here? Let's look again for like some numbers or something. Obviously, I've done everything I need to with that sink. It's locked from the other side. Nothing in here. Okay. It seems like I'm out of luck here. As I suspected, I've just kind of done everything I can inside that room. Yeah, so what am I missing? I still need either the disc to go in this. Or a combination for this door. Yeah, I'm totally out of everything.
I feel like it has to be something with the body.
Yeah, I agree. It's kind of like the only thing left. There's really only two things I can manipulate. That's, or three things, I guess. The chest, the mouth, and the eyes, or the left eye specifically. The mouth, I've tried everything I have. I don't know what. I'm not gonna be able to cut the bandages with any of the items that I have right now. So yeah, I can't get into the mouth. Can't cut the bandages.
Did you get anything out of cleaning the ring?
That is a good. Oh, you know what? I'm kind of a fool because I have not, like, really examined any of my items, which is, like, the obvious thing to do, right? But I clean the ring. Ha. Yep. Thanks. There's some numbers here. 052911. Okay. There we go. Okay, so I need to find like a knife or something, I think. Okay. That's fine.
This house is scary.
Yeah. Who wouldn't want to live in this house? Memento of my time with Ethan, but this music box
Why is this here?
no longer plays. Oh yeah, winding key.
LOL. Nice.
Alright. I can use these tweezers to get into that doll's mouth, I guess. So that's cool. Can't argue with that. Weird. Oh, here we go. It's locked. Doesn't fit this lock. Okay. Power's out. Good. Okay. Back to the doll. Interesting. What exactly can you not tell me? Cut of a film found inside the doll's mouth, huh? What does that do for me? All right. Aha! Our happy family, Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale, the most important thing in the world to us, a wedding gift from Grandma, proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Okay. Okay, so I have to put it in that order. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. Okay, so that has to be the monkey, right? Number two. She really likes this fairy tale. That would be this. The most important thing in the world to us is number three. So that's probably Rose. A wedding gift from Grandma is number four. Okay, so that's this. Love me some dolls. Oh, good, I finally have some scissors. Wild. Hello?
Mia, what are you talking about?
Looks like something could fit in this depression. Okay. Mother's door. Fun. There we go. One second. So I have me this brass medallion. Into the unknown. Into the unknown. Okay. Well, that's nice. Oh, shit.
Oh, no, the babby.
Oh, no, the babby. It's gotten dark in here.
Cool, fine.
I agree, it will be fine. Can't get it working without a fuse.
This babby really knows how to build an escape room.
Yeah, sure does. Love a babby. Love a kitchen. Cool.
Uh-oh.
DuckTales. Oh, hi, baby. Hi, Babby.
Oh no. LOL.
Okay. How do I get around that babby? That's my question. Oh, I can hide in here. How did I miss that? Great. Cool. Okay. So that's the secret, huh? Come on, Babby.
That's the secret.
Come on, Babby.
I'm always hiding.
Huh. Goodbye, Babby. Right, Babby. Okay. It's all right. Everything's fine. Oh, I can hide in here. That's nice. Good to know. How is Babby formed? Oh, come on. Come on. Come on.
Oh, no.
Good stuff.
Didn't that Babby take all your guns?
Yep, the Babby took all of my guns. Great.
Someone's having a good time.
Yeah, someone's always having a good time.
Finds me.
Hell.
She's right there. You just walked past her.
Over. Mia, I'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Legs? Did you get the doll?
One doll. Thanks. Oh, good. Ah, good.
So nice of them to give you all your weapons back.
Yeah, that was really nice of them. Of a typical Resident Evil.
What's in the birdcage?
Huh, nice.
Ooh, nice.
What's this birdcage you're talking about?
It was in a tree.
Ah. Ah, this birdcage. I don't know. Some money. Okay.
Classic birdcage full of money.
A hole for something spherical. Explosive rounds. Oh, a key. November 10th. Mistress Donna is now Mother Miranda's adopted daughter. In all my years, I've never been this overjoyed. Ever since childhood, she has always feared others due to the scar across her face. After her parents' death, she locked herself away and would only talk to Angie, the doll her father made her. I am forever thankful to Mother Miranda's infinite compassion. November 27th. Mistress Donna seems happy. It might be my imagination, but I feel like her doll, Angie, is even more lively than ever before. She came to me in the garden today and used Andrew to talk with me. We had a mighty fine conversation. Something about receiving a gift of power from Mother? November 29th. Mistress Donna gave me yellow flowers and told me to plant them in the garden. I planted them in front of Miss Claudia's grave. I don't know if it was the scent of the flowers, but I felt lightheaded. Then, like a dream, I saw my departed wife. I mentioned this to Donna, and she seemed thrilled by it. She told me to go to the house tomorrow and see her. She said I could see my family once more. I'm not sure what she meant by that, but she's so kind.
Departed wife guy.
Alright. Well, it's been a wild ride. I think I'm going to call it quits for tonight. Thanks for watching.